Everything all right?
Fine. Let's go.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. Picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. My own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. And if I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was giving you a chance to take this stuff seriously.
Guy, stay low.
Hands where I can see him!
My brother needs help! He's... What the hell are you doing, man? Help him! He's bleeding out!
Got a gun!
Well, that ain't mine!
This one's dead.
Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other. You know these guys, right?
Of
course you do. One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder. Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, a.k.a. Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean. Clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay. You're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.
We have a budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself. They're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure. Alex, there are car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars, so you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access these tuners. But for now, let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. Most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips. Tuner across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Call me when you're done.
Thank you.
Let's get your ride fitted for street spec. Every car you buy at a car dealer is a full stock ride, ready to improve at a tuner. There is one tuner per region, and you can buy a different spec starter kit from each of them. These kits transform your vehicle for different terrain types. After fitting a spec starter kit, you can buy car parts that are automatically installed on your vehicle. Installing mechanical car parts increases your vehicle's car level. The higher the car level, the better it performs. Looking good. Let's hit the streets.